have fetching Mrs. B here, and she is helping me calm the bees with a little sugar water from the tree. There and cut that. You guys to see what it looks like in the top of this one. This has got the flow hives on it, and this is a real good sign that I've got all these bees now just kind of all in between each one of those. Before I didn't, we only had them on one end, and now they've worked their way all the way to the other side. And so now through this window you can see that we're getting some bees over here as well. And they're going to start filling in, and they're going to make these little channels here that you see. They're going to be filling those up with honey, and then we're going to be able to pull honey straight out of those. So that is looking good, and it is starting to get to saturation on the top, which is good. That's what we want with all those little bees. So now we're going to put the other one back on, and we're going to fill that up. Just a filling this stuff up with. That's all we're doing today is filling this up with. We're just feeding them sugar water. Next.
family.
Yeah, I'm working at it.